For the senior class, it was a year of accomplishment. Academic awards, 5 sports league championships, music awards, and the other activities that make high school memorable. Black and white night, the senior prom, the games, the shows. But now that's all behind. The over 425 graduates who, after today, will be moving on and moving ahead to other pursuits. From Warminster, it's the 38th annual commencement exercises of William Tennent High School.
Welcome to the 38th annual commencement exercises here at William Tennent High School. Hello, I'm Chick Donnelly. I'm a member of the William Tennent faculty, and with me is Leslie McGarvey, who is a member of the class of 1993. Leslie, as we get prepared for this, what are the thoughts and the feelings that the students have had in the last couple of days here?
Well, that to every end there's a new beginning, and that the best is yet to come.
Thank you, Leslie. Also with me is the president of the senior class, Rose Figueroa. Rose, as you anticipate this great moment in your life, what are some of the feelings that you and the students have?
Well, right now I think we all have mixed feelings. We're all sad because, you know, we're all going to be going our own separate ways, but yet I think everyone's happy because we finally reached the goal we've always wanted to achieve.
That's really great. Rose, best of luck to you.
Thank you.
Leslie, there's another guest that we would like to have you introduce.
With me is Mr. Kenneth Castle, principal of William Tennent High School. Mr. Castle, what do you think is the highlight of the senior class of 1993?
The highlight of this class for me has been the fact that they seem to be such great friends with each other. I've really been impressed with their caring and their friendliness, and it has been very meaningful to me.
Thank you, Mr. Castle. On behalf of the class of 1993, thank you for watching and enjoy the ceremony.